original. You know, I used to hang out at hot houses. And I'll tell you what a hot house is. When I was a young adult, there was places that you can go. It was an old house that would sit far back off the road. In St. Petersburg, Florida, we had alleys. I don't know if you got alleys here. I don't see any in Decatur, Georgia. But we would park our cars in the back alley, and we would go up in this hot house. Now, this hot house is an illegal house that sold liquor. And we would go, after working all week, we'd go up in there on a Friday, live and not come back out till Sunday morning. So one day I went home down to Florida, and I said, let me go back to one of my little stomping grounds and see what it's like, you know. Now, mind you, I done stopped all this stuff. My life has changed a little bit. And I went and hung out with some of these folks for a little bit, and I'm going to tell y'all something. Alcoholics don't talk about nothing. I was one of them, you know. I used to hang out there and go into this place. And I went back, and the sad part about it is a lot of people's lives were still the same. And I was driving back to Atlanta, and I came up with this song. I called it Ain't Going Back. No, I ain't going back.
They're gone.